very exciting to see the German forward in action here for the Cougars for the first time in 2 years. Back inside and deflected off the shot